Hello, sweethearts and lovelies, and welcome back to Monday Night Frezno. I am Frezno. It is Monday night, or is it because time is fucking collapsing in on itself because it's a week to December and Thanksgiving is not Thursday. Thanksgiving doesn't exist. Yeah, you heard that right. Those pilgrims, we Thanos snapped them out of reality. They're gone. See ya! No more turkeys and green bean casseroles and sweet potato rolls or whatever the fuck else Americans eat on Thanksgiving. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna play a Master System computer video game. Let me turn it down a little bit while I listen to Dr. Navik's ESP research. Turn that down for me. Oh, the girls are cute. Lucia and Cecile! Cecile is in the computer game! Hooray! Kamen Rider Faster keeps getting owned. And then there was an explosion. Turkey's too dry, standing rib roast. Nice. Candied sweet potatoes with marshmallows on top. That is not a real thing! Wow, what was that? Ooh. She looks like Athena from Psycho Soldier with that purple pink hair. I hope Cecile and Dr. Navik are okay. I certainly hope so. So there's a reason why I picked this computer video game, which I'll try to babble about. What the fuck is that? The monsters that we keep for experiments escaped and took Cecile with them. What? What the fuck? Oh no, poor Cecile. Yes, poor Cecile, but more importantly, why the fuck are you keeping fucking monsters in your lab? What? What? Oh, Jesus Christ, Rain. Wear this ESP booster. Okay. It'll help you. Presumably by boosting my ESP. Hang in there, sis. I'll save you. It's got that nice Master System sound to it. Ooh, she's very Mega Man, that opening the eyes thing. So here's Psychic Worlds on the Master System from 1988, and now on the thing in the 1991. So we're gonna follow this thing. So there's a reason I'm... Oh, God, what the fuck? A salamander knocked your back? Bonk. Bonk. And ran over the salamander. So there's a reason I'm playing this here game. And that's my pal, Blaze Fury, the denizen of the Anime Den, has a history with this game in particular. Not the Master System version, because this only came out in, like, Europe, as far as I can tell, but, he had it on the Sega Game Gear. And it's the sort of game that kind of fascinated me, but I never actually played it. And so I was thinking of the Anime Den, because I'm going there again this weekend, and I'm like, oh yeah, why don't I play that game? That weird game. So the power thing, I had to fiddle around with this before the stream, otherwise I would never know what the fuck to do. So you go hold down, you press A, and then you move around this grid thing. And this cross, I thought it was healing, but it's actually, like, invincibility. There's a salamander. I shot it several times. The Sega Game Gear, and then the story ended. And then the story ended. What? Why would the story need to end about the Game Gear? Like, I don't get it. What is this thing? Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Oh, we got Audrey 2 here? What is this? Alright, let's just shoot Audrey 2 here. Can I literally just stand here and not. Okay. I can literally just stand there and not have to deal with that shit. Feed me, Frezno! I only have so much poutine to feed! I need to think of my own tummy as well! Oh, I got a double shot. Yeah, I got... You get the double shot from that plant monster. For some reason. It eludes me. Anyway, we're gonna try to go back and get those power-ups. You've just been watching You've been watching MacGyver and Quantum Leap all day, and you've been frenzy mode. Any good Quantum Leaps, Mike? Any good, leaps in particular you've been watching? I don't know much about MacGyver, but... Anyway, that power we just got, the one up in the, upper left of our power grid, is really funny. Did someone say poutine? You just had chili cheese fries for dinner. That's basically Mexican poutine, when you think about it. So that power in the upper left is really funny, because it's teleportation, and what it does is it brings you back to the start of the stage. Should you go back to playing Hitman? Maybe, but, I mean, I'd rather you not do it right now, considering I'm live. Any Quantum Leaps you can't describe in Fresno's wholesome stream chat, you have to Google them and go, oh. Oh, God. Did we mention Katie McBain here and then you had to look up who that was? Mike just mentioned Katie McBain again. You can mention the Don Quixote episode. Uh-oh, the background dissipated. That means there's going to be a big scary boss. What the fuck? What the shit is that thing? There we go. McBain. No, not that McBain. Not that McBain. A chimera, I guess. Round two. Volcanic area, huh? What's gonna happen here? Oh my god, you... what the hell? I guess you teleported out of the lava? Jump over. Well, that enemy just... melted to a million degrees. Oh my god, this looks like fucking Spelunker. Anyway, what did I just get here? Okay, I think that... So the, Alright. Gotta experiment here. I think that's a screen-clearing attack, this thing I just got. Yeah, you literally can't say the name of the episode, because the name of the episode is, yeah. But you gotta call it the Katie McBain episode, because you can't say the name of the thing. This is the one you had to Google. I mean, it's not a bad episode of the Quantum Leap, it's just, you know, really fucking heavy. Because it's the Quantum Leap episode about that. I'm gonna test this shot out. What does this thing do? Doesn't do much of anything. What does it do now that I've upgraded it? Quantum Leap certainly has a lot of those episodes. Yeah, don't I know it? It sure does. If you're a dumb third world, I don't know what you're talking about. I'll tell you after the show, Seahorse. And you'll probably be like, oh, goodness gracious. Oh, no! go up here? What the hell? Oh, this looks... Yeah, that's like episode, 5. Up the ladder, please. Oh, and I died right before getting health. Yes, I would like to continue. God damn it! You and your godforsaken buddy Holly. I actually showed Joe that clip the other day. No! I'm gonna jump and get the thing. Okay. All I'm getting are these bonus points. Piggy Suey, yes. The entire episode is a decent love story leap and then that. Honestly, the entire story is like kind of a mid love story leap and then that, if we're being honest. I don't really like that particular show. Now I gotta play with this shit again. That's even rule 3, that's... So rule 3 is Frezno's rule, no Wizard of Oz. Chicken? This is awful perilous for... I still don't know what this shot does. While we're at it. I'm over here. Possibly getting Space Quest on Frezmas. Oh shit, uh-oh. Oh, I defeated the thing at least. Oh, no. This is getting difficult. Hey! Okay. Gotta go fast. Oh my god! What the? That's a really big gargoyle, man. And he's just trapped me in the... Man, this is a slow boss fight. Quantum Leap has vampires? Oh boy! Oh, hey, I can climb on this thing. Okay. Now this is starting to make sense. All right, hang on. There we go. And rival evil leapers? Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing that happens. Oh, now we get to do the ice level. Okay. Ice physics, bonk. And Bigfoot, yeah! Literally all the shit you just mentioned is a season 5, where they were just like, let's get weird and macrocosmic and, like, do strange shit. Oh, this is like a fire shot, okay. I think this is an ice shot? It's supposed to be, anyway. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Hang on. Yep. Do you get to find out who gives a shit about Bigfoot? Kinda. Damn it, I was just saying, oh, I'd love a health drop, and then you do it, and it's like... And of course, well, I don't need those points, so... Oh, it blew up everything. How nice. And UFOs. You're literally listing everything from Season 5, Starfire. How did I get killed? Oliver Cromwell, you're just trying to piss everyone off tonight, aren't you, Mike? Oliver Cromwell. Some health, good. I wonder what this power is. Oh, this is another beam, that's what it is. World of Psychics. Oh, this is where I get to show the teleportation. Because I'm soft locked. So, I have to warp back to the beginning. Okay, I can't get that thing now, so... Alright, we've made it back to where we were! Hooray! My character has a remarkably high tolerance for spikes. Doesn't she just? Oh Christ, have I soft-locked again? No, I haven't. See, this is curious, because how do I freeze? Guess I do this? Mike's in frenzy mode, God help us all. Well, I sure beat that thing, whatever the fuck it was. Damn it. Okay. What's in here now? Whoa. Oh, shit. Stay on the top path if I can, and I made it. As I said, oh god. It's an involved little game, this psychic world. Oh, I see what I had to do here. Okay. Yes, I think I do. Let's try it like that. Oh, okay, we can just go like this, and then we do a... Ooh, big ice dragon. Oh, wait, do I gotta build my way up there and get him? Oh, no. And every time I do, the dragon's gonna undo my work randomly. Oh, my god. I don't know about this, everybody! This is a... kind of a poopy butt fight. We'll just do this, I guess, until I... Oh! We did it! We done it! We have almost all the powers now, isn't that great? Into the ruins we go! What the hell are those things? I don't know, they scare me. Roll a saving throw on the big dice dragon. Ah! We got a shout that goes, Oh, because these hurts. Oh, wait a minute. I can just do this, can't I? Teleport out because I fell into the... Oh, I died before I could teleport out. How lovely of the game. Wow, what the fuck? What do I do on that thing? No, I just fall into the hole and die. Alright, hang on. I gotta go check the manual again. Just to see what the fuck that power is called. Because I do not know what it does. And now this is going to take a while to load. Because I am currently streaming. But I gotta do it. I gotta know what the fuck I'm working with here. Sonic. Levitation lets Lucia float to levels she couldn't reach by jumping. So it's like a high jump? Is that what I'm talking about? Is that what I'm dealing with? A high jump? Let me just hang on 1 second more. I gotta load my stream manager and get my shit on the go for raiding whomst ever I would like to raid. Y'all are busy bees, huh? Come on. Anytime you're ready. There we are. Takes its time. I forgot to do this, because before on Twitch I used to be able to just hit the video producer and put me here, or the creator dashboard, whatever the hell you want to call it. But now it's like, ooh, here's a big dashboard, and here's an extra click. So it's like, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, I get you guys back, and now... I still gotta figure this shit out. Okay. Well, it only lasts for a second. You're not killable, okay. Good to know. Alright, so I keep all my power-ups if I teleport, so... I can technically kinda sorta farm? Question mark? Thank you. Damn, I got killed. And when I get killed, I have to start all over. Okay, that's... So that's not great. So we're kind of caught in a bit of a weird loop here. But then, look at last week, where Karnov caught us in a... Shit! Yeah, Karnov caught us in the shit. Yes, that's correct. I do kind of want the level 2 teleport, don't I? It makes more sense to just continue on and try not to die. Okay, good, some health. Sam Regal references. Oh shit. Definitely want that big health. Sneak on through. Okay, we're in a decent position. Ah, they come down here now, I see. Gotcha. Got you as well, okay. We are making a certain amount of progress. one? All right. Is this gonna be the boss now? No? All right. Oh. Ah! Oh, shit! Oh, okay. All right. I lost more health than I gained from that shit. What kind of maze have we got here? Okay. Just deal with everything. It's a fun kind of challenge room setup that we've got here. Not gonna lie. Where do I go now? What? Oh, wait. Down there. Okay. Like that. I'm about ready for this level to be over now, actually. What? Those hurt you through invincibility? Are you kidding me? ESP is great and all, but I was about to say, what I really need is health. Ah, damn, I scrolled it off. No, damn it. Alright, there's health. Good. What the fuck?! Oh my god, I have to do that entire fucking thing over again. Are you... Are you out of your mind?! It's like the most demoralizing thing. At least the levels in Karnov were like 2 minutes long. That was just like... a straight up gauntlet. And then it's like, no, actually, fuck you. Do the whole thing over again. It's like 10 minutes a level. Christ. We'll try again, I guess. Yeah, just do two explosions there, because it's better than just having that ghost run around and go crazy. are. Being a little quiet just because, you know, focus. Is that where the boss was down there? I forget now. No, it's not. Die! Perish! Thank God! No more of that level. Good Lord. The fortress. This is the final level, by the way. It's only a 5-level game, but the levels are long as shit. Damn, she really descending down into the heart and soul of this thing. Oh, God. What is this? Just... it's don't get hit by the random shit, I guess. God, they just place those spikes perfectly so you can't get a good running start. Thank you. Oh my god, this is awful! Now I've got my running start. Never mind. Well, it ran out just as. So it's like me. Sure, you guys can't drop any. Oh, fucking god. Wait, what? Hang on. Wait a minute. I gotta go back and see what's going on here. God, man. Oh my god, this level! Oh, come on! At least I got full health and shit again. Fuck it, I basically got full health here. And just float down and get the stuff on the other side. Oh yeah. Okay, these shots do knock out those things. Knock those out beforehand. I'm telling you, I'm soft luck because I shot all, didn't shoot all this shit though. Oh my god, I'm soft luck because I didn't shoot all this shit. So you really expect me to just sit there for 45 million years and shoot every blessed block in that screen out? What a delusion. I can shoot everything else out now. Oh no, I forgot that shit! Can I go back? God damn it! Absolutely terrible. Just did I not pick that thing? If you need a fucking, if you need to make one of the like 9 powers in your game break you out of a soft lock power because of the way we've designed the game, then that's kind of dumb. I don't like it. As many of these as you can on this screen. All these. On the plus side, I have an anti-soft lock button. That is a plus. What I'm saying is it would be better to design a game that didn't regularly put you in a soft lock than it is to design a way out of it. Like that. Alright, Terra Incognita. Neat. Keep an eye out for any of those blocks. Gladys sarcastically opened the door for you if you got soft locked. Sarcastically. Alright, what's over on this end then? Oh, it's a big fucking game operation. God! Oh, I hit the teleport by mistake! Because while you're in the middle of a spike pit, you're trying to fucking hit the button to go to the teleport thing. And I accidentally hit the anti-softlock thing. Jesus Christ! Oh my god. GLaDOS was so mean. Yes, she was. Why can't I play a nice retro game, you know? Why can't I just turn on a video game and it's like, nice. It's candy-coated and fun, and you can beat it in half an hour. Why has it got to be all-or-nothing shit? Didn't leave, you just kind of dissociated. Oh, goodness, I hope you're okay. Up, right, right. I can just use these things as save points. Hello, how's it going? Hello! It's going alright. Trying to beat a hard computer video game. Oh god, what is this? Please don't be what I think you are. Is this a fucking maze? Oh no. Oh no! After all I've been through, you put me... What the hell is this? So we're on the ground floor. Let's go down and see. More maze. What's over here? It's just bosses. It's just all bosses. It's not a maze, it's... I'm down here for fuck's sakes. It's you again. Why is it you again? Like an order I'm supposed to beat these things in, or what? Hey, why is it this guy again? Oh, I found the door. Can the final boss be behind here? See who play? Cecile! Why, it's you! Oh, it's Cecile. Great. Uh-oh. Has Cecile been brainwashed to be evil? Is that... Cecile, what happened? Okay, I'm gonna run past the seal and... What is this shit? Okay, they hurt. Don't. Okay. They don't hurt when they're glowing yellow. Oh, Cecile, you're breaking my heart. Mm. Cecilia. Come on. I'm supposed to be shooting in there. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I tried every power I had. I used every power I had, and I don't know what the hell I was supposed to be doing there. I made it all the way to the end, and now I gotta do all this shit again. Because I don't know which of the five powers I need. I mean, I'll be honest, if I were just playing this by myself, this is the point where I'd break out the old long play. And... ah, oh, you son of a bitch. This is the point where I break out the long play and just see what they do. Just because it's like, I got five powers and none of them seem to be making a, oh, I am damaging this core noise. Or maybe it's not even damage the core, maybe it's do some other arcane bit of nonsense. You know what? I'm gonna executive decision. I'll beat this again, but I'm gonna save. I'm going to save at that final area, and then we're going to see which beam it is, because I ain't playing this stage up to five fucking times to figure out which magic beam the game wants me to use without telling me. Like, we ain't doing that. I don't love you enough to put in that amount of effort. Psychic World on Master System. If that is your real name. We beat the final level once before, we can do it again. Thank you. power besides the power of friendship. It's a pretty powerful power, must be said. Some kind of psycho soldier. This claw thing again. Okay. Nope, that don't hurt it for beans. Alright, so we're back here again. Just keep fighting all these bosses. 1 million years mini boss fights. Power to kill a yak from 200 yards away with mind bullets. Pretty strong. Played a Wonder Boy game once and it was a Goyle! Oh my god. This guy's the last one, and then the door opens, if I'm right. No? It's weird. Had to have it run out. Then and there, huh? Alright, there we go. That's good enough. So I think this door leads to Cecile. Yep. This is basically it. So we'll pop the save here. Okay, where we are. Save state. Error, huh? Hang on here. What the hell am I doing? Folder, huh? That's screenshots. Okay, try that. Thank you! And... good. Cecile, it's you! Dot, dot, dot. Cecile, what happened? For a second, this was the real man's world. What? What the hell? I had the bomb and that opened up fucking mother brain here? What the hell do I do here, anyway? I still don't understand this fight. I did it. I did it. I don't know what the fuck I did, but I did it. Cecile! Cecile! Dr. Navik was using us. He's going to use ESP to conquer the world. What? Where did that come from? Lucius, stop him! My experiments worked. Dr. Navik? I use the ESP booster to find out how much ESP humans have. I use the... Oh my god. He was a fucking monster. Keeping monsters in his lab or some shit. Now I know your ESP is too weak to interfere with my plans. You have served your... I don't think it's over. I think this idiot's gonna be the final boss. And if I have to beat level 5 again, I am going to fucking scream. Oh god, he turned into a fucking monster. You're not getting away with this, Navik! Ooh, the psychic power of the psychic world is coursing through me. Wait, is this a cutscene? Or is this an actual fight? They're doing Dragon Ball Z shit. Oh my god! No, this is a cutscene. They're straight up doing some Dragon Ball bullshit. Wait a minute, hang on. I am in control. What, like, right kicks, left does this jump, and then down goes down like this. Is this Dirty Pear? It might be! Uh-oh. Let's go, Lucia. Cecile. Looks like we made it. Thank goodness. The lab looks so far away. I still can't believe that Dr. Navik was next to us. He was a fucking alien?! What?! Are you alright, Cecile? Yes, how about you? This is SCAT. That game was pretty hard. I feel like $1,000,000! Hey look, a shooting star. Let's make a wish. When the final boss fight changes the fundamental gameplay mechanics on you. Yeah, imagine that. And now a shot of space. Dr. Navik the alien will never be forgotten. Monsters! Dr. Wily was an alien? Psychic world. What the fuck? I feel like we missed a lot of exposition, just a bit. So this game is interesting. It's a little jank and repetitive and tedious in places. It's not like 10 out of 10 or nothing, but it's playable. And if this was your only Game Gear game, like Blazing Fury had, then I'm sure it leaves an impression on you. There's Navik. He looks more like Dr. Light than Dr. Miley, if you think of it. But, you know, interesting. Pissed me off a bit, and I didn't understand what the fuck I was doing with the final boss, but I think there's some sort of bullshit where you had to keep hitting it with beams, and every time you hit it, one of the beams is its weakness or some shit. I don't know. I did it again. There's Cecile. Cecile's pretty cute. Cecile's pretty cute. When she was dressed in the green, I kept thinking of my friend Tom's character, Chorus, the elf girl, because she had blonde hair and she was in a green dress. Yeah. Blonde and green, that's Chorus oatmeal for you. Good elf. Oh my god! Hit it with beans. Oh, there's Rusia. She actually looks really nice in that outfit. I gotta say, that's a fit right there. I don't know if that's coming through well on the bit rate, but that is a fit! I think that's the computer video game. Yep, we're just right back at the thing. Okay. So that was Psychic Worlds! Good god! Wow. It's not like the hardest game I ever beat. I mean, Karnoff was harder, but this was more, Rushi the VTuber. She came back. What was her name? I don't know. Like a demon or some shit? I don't know. But Psychic World, not that bad. Not the best in the world, but not the worst in the world either. A solid, it was alright. Thank you for watching all the way through here if you managed to watch Psychic World cleared on this thing that I do. Next week probably won't be a stream because I'm going to be in the anime den taking my vacation, laying back, playing God knows what, sitting on a chair, watching Dr. Hoomst, eating, probably get some fast food and a Donair or something. Ooh, it'll be pretty good. But, yeah, look forward to me a week after that, I guess. Or maybe I'll be able to stream from there. No promises. But thank you for watching. If you're watching a handy dandy highlight, then thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy whatever you watch next.